Legend behind me. I kind of wanted a Ford.
I don't really have to worry about free flag. Already did a race before.
All right, pace speed will be 90. Pit road speed will be 90. I'll take anything between 80 and 90 miles an hour for pace speed and pit road speed. All right, Legend. Remember, no locking. You can push me and get close. Locking you. Long time. Get as much points as you can.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, righty. Wow, we already have no caution. We will count that as at least one car.
Pumping every car. Work, boys. Okay.
Is damage on?
It's on visual only.
Wait, how many cars do we need to have a wreck?
Well, we don't call cautions on the... we had freeze lag. We don't call cautions on the first lap, but we just need two. We're going to count that as one, since that was three people.
NASCAR fan, help me if I'm clear.
You're clear.
But that was three people.
Well, we don't call it on the first lap. That was on the first lap.
Yeah, I know, but like...
Well, and yeah, but we don't call on the first lap.
Let's just say if there's one more spin.
Yeah, that's why I considered that one, because that was a lot of people. It was... I'll call a caution on the first lap if it's at least five. If five people spin out, I'll call it. No damn demon, watch you guys.
Justice, he's good.
Yeah, Tiger's inside.
Oh, I just lost Tiger.
Tiger's not lagging for me.
Sweet Lord Jesus Christ.
You're clear.
Yeah, I just lost Tiger.
Backing off. Yeah, I lost him too.
I didn't have the thing that's to show it, but I did have.
Yeah, he just
disappeared
for a while. I'm gonna have to switch.
Oh, then I already lost him on the start. Then
I guess it doesn't matter because of this visual. But
let me know when you want to.
Wait. No. We can't overheat it from visual.
So, did you guys say you lost Willie?
Yeah.
I mean, we actually lost Willie. You're surprised? I mean, like, it's not like that, but
he's
it's happened
too.
Before.
Is Too Tall a chase racer also?
I thought Willie was locked in already.
Yes, Too Tall is.
Too Tall was a chase racer. Okay, we already lost two chase racers.
Well, including Karma.
Well, but Karma's saying that, so we're not coming in.
Yeah, but he couldn't come on too.
It was
like Tiger.
He was gonna lag out no matter what.
Yeah. He's pulling out, son.
Well, I'm for one, I'm making sure you guys don't lock bumpers, and two, I'm just trying to work with something.
We're definitely not locking bumpers.
I know that. There was one point where it kind of seemed like it for a long time, but you guys are good. No, you guys are doing it the right way. You guys are fine. I'm just figuring stuff out.
I'm close to the bumper, but I do not attach myself.
Yeah.
We're gonna pick them up.
Alright. Yo Junior's right. Amelia is a good car.
I don't even know
what the crap this thing is. This is like I bought this at the Goodwill down the street because it's a year old. Hey, the car that Chase Elliott got the pull with. Jeff Gordon got like all his restrictor plate pulls last year with. So
Chase got a top five with that car.
Yeah, but that wasn't Amelia.
Yeah.
Amelia
was being used.
Okay, Demon, I'm sorry there, by
that bit.
You're good.
That's all.
Well, at least if I do get wrecked, I don't DNF like Junior.
Ah, wow, now that sucks.
Oh, back up!
Oh crap. Dang, you guys got a lag boost or something. That's a way off. feel like Michael Ward could win.
Because you are in the 55. Had to think about that for a while. Oh crap, that heck is catching on. You guys better not be bumped at me. Or locked, I should be saying.
I would not. Stalkus is bumping really well, though.
Okay. Yeah, because you guys can do it.
I wish I could get to their bumpers.
Back off. Yeah, you'll be thinking funny when you wreck me and I return the favor.
Yeah, good point. Oh, you moved up a lane. Oh, like that. That was close. On my screen, you were about to clip him on the left, and I pushed you, so it made it worse. Oh my gosh!
Stay on the bottom.
My bad there, swerved a little too much. Got into your quarter pin.
Here we go, guys.
That was close.
Yep.
You got me? Switch, I'm gonna go low. Alright, I'm gonna
stay with me.
It's Silver and Sawtooth, if you guys are comfortable running like this for the rest of the race, I'll be fine with this too.
Alright.
Oh man, we didn't have enough speed. Now we got speed. Holy moly.
Got your door on the bottom.
We got a crap ton of speed off of that. A flooding's not near me.
Hard inside, trying to get to your corner. He's charging.
Let me know if I'm gonna bubble you or not, and I'll back off.
R1 back.
Okay, let's just drop down in the line. Stay in the line here.
Right now we all completely hug the bottom the whole time, but on real dig it's like the opposite. It's like they're either on the top or they're scattered.
It's getting dicey back here.
Okay, can you have the 11 stop shoving?
Oh, that's the big one.
Someone was hitting me. Someone was
hitting me. That's the big one. Caution's out. I'm going backwards on this one. Ow. Oh, my car's driving itself. Uh-oh, this ain't good. What? It's driving itself.
I went into the grass.
It might be just driving around the pit. You're probably be driving into pit road.
Wow, this
car. Check kick I got.
Pit NASCAR fan, another one for the blooper reel.
Yep, that's a good one.
Holy crap, legend.
Yeah, I'll be waiting for you guys, starting in the back. Alright, so yeah, we lost Willie, a chase racer, and we lost Too Tall, not here, he wasn't chase racer. Whoa, where was my camera angle on that one? Jeez.
Where's that camera?
Whoa. I was in Sawtooth's pit box. That was weird. 290 anywhere in between. We're going like 70 right now. Pace speed can be 80 and 90. Again, no locking bumpers. Green is out. Jacob, you'll be able to catch up. I'm gonna play it smooth back here since I'm in the back. Mustang, I'll kind of help you and Jacob back here.
Trying not to, like.
Yeah. It got crazy, especially when you're racing and that caution came out. It got crazy really fast. Like, go help these Fords, I think.
It's open for you if you want it, John.
Oh.
It's Legend. Oh, Legend. I'm just gonna stand on the bottom. Ooh, that's a lot of let off.
24 in the 80s. Just keep a good pace. You're doing good.
Well, it's either.
Yeah,
lock
I know.
Bumpers?
It's either you lock bumpers or. Yeah, I know.
Backing off, Jacob.
Right behind you.
Really
oh, God. Sorry, 15,
yes.
If I ran you up the track, but, like, everybody brakes so
much. Everyone back here, just be careful, because when they do let off the gas, it just, like, spot. Oh, all right. So lane change. Good time. This thing try to catch up. Okay, I'm just gonna be careful there. Just kind of ride it.
I'm trying to get into his draft ledge. I'm not trying to do nothing. Whoa.
Something's happening on the crazy moving right
really
there.
Really pulling a job right now.
I almost just saw a rock in front of me. That was insane.
It wasn't close.
Oh, it looked close back here. Okay, there's going to be a rock.
Looks like there's going to be one right here. Holy crap.
What? Tron saved it.
Yeah, we're going four wide up there for a second.
Oh, I'm not clear.
Oh!
That's a caution. That's my fault.
Stay down there, stay down there.
That's my fault. It was the same thing. I wasn't clear whatsoever.
Whoa! Shoot!
Shoot. Something else just happened.
Three more.
The rest of this race is far from over. It's not too far bad to take strategy early.
That's
you
just
like, literally just reverse psychology on yourself. How do you feel?
I feel pretty great.
To sustain your pace.
Yeah.
Thanks, you technics.
Pace speed. Got you.
Got him. Okay.
Got him.
Can I come out behind me? Do I be 50, 30, or 30?
Extended race.
My bad. Extended race.
We're gonna have a lot of overtime.
My bad on the miscount. I'm tired.
Get ready to flip the cars over.
Yep, time to flip them. Time to flip them. Green is out.
I get you sawtooth. I tried.
You're clear. You're clear.
So like I knew I didn't really have much of a chance up here, but I'm like, crap, I can at least get through my
Oh.
Holy
Whoa!
Shoot! Wow.
What the hell was that?
I hit you square on your bumper on my screen.
It was left side of my corner panel.
I said, check
that was just a bubble. I'm sorry about that.
Okay, behind you. Oh, okay. Trying to move it on. Tron, you want to come back on?
Yeah. Okay. I realized my mistake.
Yeah, about the
same.
Okay.
Didn't think that outside lane was going to work. Oh, one more. Yep. Yeah. Trying not to wreck
down.
You.
Come back down.
Oh, I'm going to bubble you. Holy moly. Oh, I'm going to get wrecked from behind. I'm going to stay up here. Oh shoot, there's a wreck. One car. I think that was when I moved up and blocked people off back there.
There was a bubble on my screen, on his screen, I know that. Probably on his screen, it showed that I turned on moving oil. It didn't. That's what I'm guessing it was.
Yeah, I'm assuming it was. I mean, he got shot pretty hard, and I didn't see anybody move out of lanes, and I've lost the draft. Yeah, it's gonna. I got Silver's draft just a bit. I'll eventually catch you guys since you guys can. Oh, I can't catch you guys. Oh my word. Come on, car. Okay, that moved one person out of the lane.
Alright, Silver, we're gonna have to be aggressive.
Oops, somebody's car's doing smoke.
You ready for this?
Oh, Demon, yeah, hello there. Oh, it's Jacob behind you, that's why. Thank you. Hallelujah.
Oh, thank you, Tron.
That's because he doesn't like me.
Jacob's gonna catch up to this.
Like
wow, thank you, Demon, for saving us. I did not expect you to show up. Yeah, we'll be able to catch Death here. Death, I'm gonna pick you up.
I like this bump draft rule, because then we can actually, like...
Yeah, it keeps the pack together.
It also makes runs happen. You can actually like, drop off a little bit and then make a run at somebody. It's nice.
Death, I'm just gonna plow into you. Watch out.
Got it. Up. There you go.
That was risky.
That was whiskey.
For the biscuit.
Oh, God.
Shit. Fuck.
Don't worry, I'm good.
Alright, well, I mean, I went for it, so. Well, we can get a tandem here. We got four people right here, so.
R1 back.
We can make that four, so we'll just see whose four is stronger. They have been wrong.
I mean, theirs, because ours just fell apart.
Yeah. They fell apart a lot.
Ooh.
I don't like that.
Ours.
Maybe if we can try to catch back up with the NASCAR fan, we could probably make something up.
They just split into two groups, so...
Yeah, I see
there.
That. They're flopping.
They're all over the
forth.
Place. Must... Kinda...
Getting killed from behind.
Yeah. Well, I was gonna say, he was kinda twitching a bit.
Now he's getting, like, demolished from the rear.
Oh, I just got surge from Demon. Holy moly, that was a surge.
He surged back on my screen.
Oh, okay. And that just broke away from you. I'm going to back off. There's no way I'm going to catch up with that.
Come on.
Yeah, I hate that surge.
Drop down, let off and drop down.
It's been happening a lot. Like the surging and stuff.
Could be good.
Are you caught up? We're good. Still about where we're at. Alright, so one more car spins, it will be a caution. Oops, I got off the butter. Gotta get off the butter! These public lobby terms. Butter.
Ooh, I like butter.
I love the butter.
Just don't get on my toes.
Just don't get too far. Ooh, people in. This setup isn't. My setup actually does well riding it.
Do you have a setup for Talladega?
Yeah, because I used to do a lot of public races, and I was getting to the point where the only public race there was Talladega, so I had some people give me a setup, and it was helpful. So, I do have setups for here. Alright, I'm just going to hang the bottom. They're all over the place. We're going to catch them.
We're catching you, so...
Yeah, they are
catching us. They are catching us. Good. You guys aren't.
Yeah, but by the time you
guys aren't.
We, like, by
you guys
time
aren't.
I catch you,
why do you repetitive?
No, they're not.
Okay.
I can see it.
Yeah,
not.
I can tell. Yeah, the 19 went out to the outside.
I'm really not trying to. I'm going 201, and he's.
And they got our
draft,
so that's also. All right, let's just try to.
Jacob, I'm
like
gonna let you know right now. I can probably get you up there by the time I got a pit
more
because I
like
can't
this,
go
a
few many more laps
right now.
So I'll get you up there with them, but then I got a pit.
Oh shoot, we go. Yeah, remember, pit speed 80 to 90. Holy moly!
Beak of the
devil. Oh, they kind of saved it. Caution. Caution. Coast it. Just coast it down.
Ooh, good save, Jake.
Cars coast.
What are they asking down there?
I was stuck in fourth gear. My bad.
What are they asking for back there? I'm there under 43 pit stall, Jock.
Let's get down. Get down in the pits. Well, see, Mustang. They're debuting back into Nitro. They're gonna be looking at a car. Here's news on the 43. Yep, 43 is doing all right. They're actually gonna do a four-tire stop, which they've been doing all day long. Fresh tires on that. Snowco racing for them. Here's the race. Off the pit road.
Coming to the 19. What are the 19 saying about their car, Doc? It feels like shit. Well, thank you there, Doc.
Oh, we are in for Tron. You have to.
Saltith, give room between us for Tron.
Yeah,
all right, Mustang gets the lead. We are green. Oh, Demon.
Backing off, Legend. Backing off. Sorry, no doubt. I tried to help you as best I could.
He wasn't quite ready to go yet.
I had it in fourth gear off the start.
And no.
Sorry, NASCAR. I started. I for some reason started that.
It's fine.
Put it in a shape.
God dang it.
It's all right.
Unless they drop
Demon,
back.
You can come
Unless
up.
They drop
Demon,
down
you can
now.
Come up.
Why don't you drop down, please? Thank you.
Okay,
I'm falling back. Falling back.
Trying to pull you back up.
All right, again, bump drafting.
You're good.
No bump drafting yet. No bump drafting yet.
Okay, here we go.
Shh, get me a big shot.
Oh my gosh!
If you want to make this work, then we can.
Well, not yet, that's for sure. I just want to stay in this line right now. I'm just gonna hang off. Alright. The flagman is waving the flag for bump draft. You can lock bumpers. You can lock bumpers.
Technically, it's 11 to go right now, but whatever.
Well, yeah, I know.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh, yep, that was
this is
push.
Dangerous! Yeah, dangerous! Danger! Holy heck. Danger, mate. Alright, come on. Death, just shove me in. Yep, nope, nope, we gotta go up, we gotta go up. We're going through wide. We're going through wide. Whoa! Okay. Yep.
Holy crap, I'm going through wide.
I gotta stay in this line. We're gonna stay in this line.
Oh, God.
Oh, no, don't move
oh,
your
no.
lane!
I was trying to stay behind you as best I could.
One car, just me, just me. Dang it, come on.
Wow,
you're moving a
oh.
lot.
I was trying to stay in the white line and off the wall at the same time.
I didn't mean to do that, Mustang.
I could go three wide, but I don't think I can run that top lane.
I don't know how I saved that, though.
I don't know how I did either, but he just...
Legend, hold it, hold it down, hold it down.
Hold her down!
Oh,
it's Sarge! Sarge is on
the
radio!
Right
shoot
now.
The tires down!
Oh, my bad, caution, caution, my bad. I thought it was clear.
Do we have a car spun out? Alright, caution's
yeah.
out. Slow it down. Pits will be open this time.
Legend.
That was my bad.
Right.
I thought
know what
it
was
to
do.
Oh,
Alabama.
How was that run from the back to the front in a couple laps?
My Alabama.
I'm 7th, so I don't know.
I'm gonna be guys to
figure it out.
Who?
I don't want to start in the back for you, though. I think, if you're in the middle of the pack, I think I can get up to you guys in time.
And then we have
Well, there's nobody like up here on the top. That's okay. I'm just
yeah, you're 8th. You're next to Tron.
Oh, well, that's it's okay. I wasn't able to get up here in time. Sorry. That's alright.
No, you did not.
What the
oh,
hell?
Okay,
did
well, me and Jacob are gonna be alone here. Hey, Jacob, how's it going?
Hey.
Highway. I think
we're
gonna
clear
demon.
Toyota, top performers.
Toyota top performers here at Talladega.
Good. First, second, third.
The sprint. 5 to go. We should do that sprint.
5 to go.
Just what kidding. No. But, oh no, like when we come to 5 to go, it'd be like, okay, sprint 5 to go.
Sprint 20 to go.
Alright, let's be careful.
Missed that a long time.
Yeah, I know. Oh, that's what I was talking about. Who was that? That's the 19.
Whoa!
Oh, well, no, not yet. Not 1, 2, 3. Caution. 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 Cautions. Coast it down. Coast it down.
Seat break check.
I'm gonna break check. I'm going to the inside. Whatever. I thought I was good. Right.
Half a caution will be 34. You can have caution anywhere on lap 34. Once you reach 35,
keep on
one more caution. Green is out.
Oh,
NASCAR fan, let's get going.
And yep, let's try to. Oh, I got a lot. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna hit it. Okay, somebody
did not go.
Thanks, 22. You're amazing. Jesus Christ, do you not know what a freaking weight?
Oh shit, I just hit Jacob into no doubt. That just caused a lot of problems. Oh crap. I'm gonna hang on you, Jacob. I'm
gonna
push the living hell out of you. This isn't gonna end.
Push coming, Silver.
Just stay up on the high side, Jacob. Hold the line, hold the line, hold the line. Okay, you can come down.
Silver, I'm with you. Want to make anything?
Holy
go.
Moly, you got some lead issues.
Are there any gonna be any more cautions?
There might
there
be.
To...
Oh, there's a good chance. There's a good chance. Last lap for cautions coming up. Jacob, I think we can pull down the
Holy
bottom.
Holy crap, no doubt. I know you're not trying to wreck me or nothing, but damn.
No, I thought about pulling out, but then I was like, nah.
Jacob, alright, just stay here. I'm gonna wreck you!
I'm gonna pull out because I thought you had a bigger gap to silver, so I was gonna try to squeeze around you and then get between you and the wheel.
Sorry, Jacob, we can't get anything working on this high
level. I don't want to make a move until a few laps later if you're just gonna stay with me.
Yeah, Jacob, I'm just gonna back off. I'm gonna follow Tron. Tron, am I clear? Alright, I gotta be.
You know, if we finish one...
not yet, Jacob, not yet, not yet, not yet. Clear, clear, clear.
Just throwing that out there.
Oh, I can expect the ending of the race.
Someone cause a caution.
Cause a caution, I can wreck the leaders. No, I'm just kidding. I can do what Brian Vickers did.
I can't catch up the field. Alright.
I'm done. I got no draft.
No more caution. I don't have a draft.
Oh!
Holy shit. Oh, shit. He's going to come up.
22, you got to work with me here.
That's two.
Wait, what's the cutoff?
I already called. No more.
Wow.
We were past the line on that one. Sorry.
Oh, shoot. Silver, I'm going to try to hit you square.
I have to go
by
league rules. That was
past. I don't know if I can hold off.
22, take it easy. Don't worry, just letting you know, the 22 will wreck you, because he wrecked me.
Over.
Well, I'm worried that he might become a loud one last week.
I don't care if you win or not, just do what you gotta do.
Sorry.
Backing off, letting me back in.
This is not a race I expected.
I'll help you if you come back.
Oh shoot, sorry.
I got a
Whoa!
I got a lag freaking surge from no doubt. Sorry, Silver.
Damn.
You're not clear, not clear, not clear, not clear. You're good.
Clear. Whatever you gotta do.
Holy shit, someone's car just flipped on my screen.
Oh my god! What is wrong with this freaking lobby?
There's lag on the end here.
Caution.
It's not.
No, there's no caution.
What are you talking about? It's, of course, there's a caution.
I
see a yellow light entering turn 3 and 4. Oh, no, wait, that's just Logano. Never mind.
Oh, God.
I saw that from back here.
That was a bubble.
Yeah, it was.
I don't know who that was behind him, but that
I don't know. I think that was Silver, but that was a definite.
No,
bubble.
He was the leader. He was the leader. It was whoever was behind.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to get back.
I'm passing on high. Yeah, it got bubbly really quickly. Well, watch out, Jacob, because you're clear now. You can go down to the bottom, but it was getting bad. Oh,
Silver,
crap.
You already got a win, right? Do a little JG favor and take this home so I don't get eliminated.
Yeah, Silver, come on, win this one.
It doesn't matter. I'm not in the chase anyway.
Yeah, he's not.
If I get eliminated, that 22 is getting dumped next week. I'm just going to say it right now.
But so
I was like, points add up. Alright, make sure you watch where you finish.
If my teammate gets a win, it'll be good.
Oh,
too.
It's a battle! It's a battle between Toyota! I don't know who it is! What? They just wrecked on the final lap. 11! Finish will be under review.